attendees from 6. Registration will be done online at this time, and registration will be open from April 1st to the 30th. Next, you have to choose a theme, a topic, and produce a 3-page magazine. If you take part in the video clip, it will enable you to get an extra. Remember last year, last time we had for rewards, if you do 3 posters, you get a regular size, and if you do only one, you get a pen size, a poster size. So this time, if you do a 3-page magazine, 3-page e-magazine, and you come up with a 3-minute video clip, you will get a regular size. That means you upgrade your pizza. You can send in as many as you want, but you will still get only one pizza per student each in a group. Okay? So we're not giving you one pizza to share for all of you. Each of you will get one pizza. Alright? And if you want, you can also submit 2 3-page mini magazine, and that will entitle you to an upgrade of pizza as well. So you can choose either to send 2 3 mini-page magazine, or you can choose to send 1 and 1 video clip. So if you send in a video clip, you actually stand a chance to win in another category. Okay, now this is the format. Very important, you should have your own self-titled masthead. What are you going to call your magazine? Now, your magazine will be done on the template that we've given you, just like we did it with the campaign and rewards. You will have a template, and at the side of the template, you will have this logo here, back in 2009. So this one will already be there on that paper, printed. You have to come up with your own masthead. And then after that, we expect to see a feature article. This is compulsory because when all things are equal, let's say we have a few schools who are really great illustration, everything, any of these elements are fantastic, we will go back to your article. We'll go back to your feature article, and that's what's going to win you your prize. And after that, you have at least 3 elements. We'll look for at least 3 elements of the following. If it's not here and you know other things that you can put in, please feel free to be creative. Alright? Over here you can have interviews, short stories, poems, advice, columns, or even magnetic art pages where they say, dear so-and-so, I'm very much in love with A, and but A loves B, but B doesn't know that A exists. You know that kind of thing? And then you also have comic strips, anecdotes, or advertisements, pictures, photographs, the style, the thumbnails, and all that, all sorts. Anything you can come up with, right? So we're not limiting it to only this. That's why there's a dot, dot, dot there. You can come up with your own. Alright? So this is where the hard work starts. 500 words for primary, 800 minimum for lower secondary, and for upper secondary, 1,000 and above. Very important dates, 2 dates, look out for. You have to get the papers on these dates. First one is April 1st, and the second one is on April 22nd. Why? This is where the templates will be published. Without those templates, you cannot take part. So you need to buy the papers on these 2 days. Okay, so let's go through this again. Registration will be done online from the 1st to the 30th. And from April to June, you work on your mini magazine. April 1st and April 22nd will be when the templates will be published. You need to buy the newspapers then. And June 20th will be when you have to hand it in to us at the start. Very important also, please do not plagiarize. Plagiarize is, what's very popular now is to cut and paste everything. That means this has to be your own work. You can read a lot. You can read, you can download a lot of information and all that, but, please do not copy. Don't just take from here and put it in and say that this is my work, because it's not. Someone else did the work, you're just copying. So don't plagiarize from other places. And if you have to take the information from somewhere, or if you have to quote from somewhere, or the story comes from a particular maybe the start of newspaper, what date and all that. Okay, so the marking scheme. Very, very important. We will expect to see a feature article and then any of the three elements. And the marking scheme will be based on the layout. What is the layout of your magazine? Is it attractive then? Sometimes some magazines are so dull. It does not attract any attention. Creativity. How do you arrange things? What are you going to put in it? What are the different elements you're going to choose? How are you going to position them? Content. Are you just going to have lots and lots of cartoons? That's not much content. How serious is your topic? Is it just based on interview? Or are you just going to talk about things that are not really very scary or important? Like for example, if you come up with your parents, you get all the point of view of parents. Is that relevant? Maybe both sides. Now, just to let you know, last year, the winners for campaign for rewards, one of the winning entries said a lot. For example, just on one poster. This one had all these styrofoam, heaps of styrofoam stuff. And then next to it was one tiffin carrier. That was it. But the message that gave was fantastic. It says that with one tiffin carrier, you actually get rid of all these styrofoam, which is not good for the planet. So that is how strong you want your message to be. We also have situations where, last year's posters, where you have just one planet, and the planet is crying, you see the tears, and the planet really looks very sad. But that's all. It doesn't tell us how you can go green. Or there have also been cases where, everyone's wearing green, with leaves and all that. But it doesn't, again, it doesn't tell us how to go green, except for wearing green. Right? If that's the case, she's also very poor in the environment. All those wearing green are very poor in the environment. But that's not what we're looking for. So when we're looking for content, creativity, we are looking for how strong is the message given. Right? And a use of language. This is where your teachers are the most important people. Be nice to them because they will need to go through your language. Very important that the contest coordinators, you must choose, all right? You must nominate one entry for the mini magazine category that you think represents the best in your school. And if your school is also doing a 3-minute video clip, then you should nominate the video clip as well. Because we have, last year, if I'm not mistaken, we had 90,000 over entries. And there's no way we can actually sort out one by one and find the winners on our own. So teachers, the coordinators, you have to go through your student staff and those that you think stand, in fact, we can accept too, if you feel that your students are that good, nominate these and say that these we feel stand a chance to win, to compete. Every student wins a pizza, but in order to stand a chance to win, you need to nominate it yourself because we can't do it for you. Alright? Okay, so 6 teams. Last year we had 8 teams. This year we have 6 teams selected. You for the grand prize to present sometime in September. You tell us how you did this, how you managed to come up with the ideas and all that, and then judges' decisions final. The prizes for upper secondary, in fact, all of your posters, you can have a look at your posters. And it'll also be in the handouts as well as the pullouts for the templates. Very important, 100,000 from Taylor's University, Allah College, and a trip to Cebu Island, that's the fun part as well. Upper secondary, runner-up, 3 days, 2 nights in the Taylor Resort. Lower secondary, grand prize to East Malaysia. East Malaysia, Island Sabah of Sarawak. Lower secondary, 3 days, 2 nights, Genting Resort. Primary, trip to Cebu Island, Johor. And the runner-up, 3 days, 2 nights, Genting. Now, for the video clip, we only have one winner, and each of the team members